Dragone cabale nemico!
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Pressione! Andiamo!
salvare i nostri fratelli.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. Into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer have my armor. It was impossible.
Yeah!
No, Matteo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. I'd almost stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly. Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies above, we found a way. They said this would be the war to end all wars.
Safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. I had to find my...
Avanti, così!
before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dance. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war. Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight. We came from all over the world, the innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly. We came from all over the world, the innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage, a grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest for glory. But instead of adventure,
full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
Stormont fought by myself, and I called Foster a pinhead. Stormont fought by myself.
In the deserts of Arabia, an insurgency war was raging years before I got to France. Tribes of Bedouins had united to fight a war that was very... Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps, or the skies above, we found a way.